was so scared, I didn't know what to do. And then after all this, the next morning I woke up and acted like everything was fine.
Brandon Lee, needless to say, the court is very troubled by what you've done here, very troubled by what followed you when you went to Illinois. There is nothing that I can say that would be as powerful as what the young lady said when she explained what had taken place to her and why she was here. We have to prevent you from doing this to others. And the only way that I can see to do that is to lock you up.